First, power on your scale and wait for it to count down from 10. To change the unit of measurement indicated on the screen, simply locate and press the unit button at the top right until you have your desired unit,